गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल टीच चैप्टर 5. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 5 इज द कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम. एंड टुडे आई विल टेल यू फ्रैक्शंस ऑफ पेट्रोलियम और प्रोडक्ट्स ऑफ पेट्रोलियम एंड देयर यूजेस. दिस इज द टॉपिक. फर्स्ट वन इज द रेसिड्यूअल ऑयल. सो रेसिड्यूअल ऑयल, इट इज सब्जेक्टेड टू फ्रैक्शनल डिस्टिलेशन अबव 400 degree Celsius, and which is the following products are obtained. First one is the asphalt, and it is black and sticky semi solid, and it is the mixture of the hydrocarbons having molecular formulae from C30H62 to C60H122, and you know that it is non-volatile in nature. And what is the uses? It is used for making roads, and it is used for dam proofing foundations of buildings, and it is used for coating the underside of electric poles so as to prevent them from rusting. Paraffin wax. It is a white semi-solid having boiling point above 400 degree Celsius, and it is a mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formulae C20H42 to C30H62, and it contains hydrocarbons such as grease, vaseline and wax. Uses: it is used for making vaseline and ointment, and it is used for making candles, and it is used for making wax paper, matchsticks, and it is used as grease, and it is used for making cosmetics such as face creams. And lubricating oil: it is thick viscous oil, and it is a mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formula C17H36 to C20H42, and it is used for lubricating machines. Fuel oil: it is a mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formulae C15S32 to C17S36. The boiling points of above hydrocarbons vary from 350 degree Celsius to 400 degree Celsius. Uses: it is used as fuel for industrial furnaces and for raising steam in boilers. Diesel oil: it is a mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formula C13S22 to C15S32, and the boiling points of above hydrocarbons vary from 250 degree Celsius to 350 degree Celsius. Uses: it is used to run heavy vehicles such as buses, trucks, tractors, etc., and it is used to run engines for lifting water for fields, and it is used to run generators for providing electricity. Kerosene oil: it is a mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formula of C10S22 to C12S26. The boiling points of above hydrocarbons vary from 170 degree Celsius to 250 degree Celsius. Uses: it is used as a household fuel in wick stoves and pressure stoves. It is used as illuminant for light in lanterns, petromax lamps, etc. It is very purified form. It is used as aviation fuel, gasoline or petrol. It is a mixture of hydrocarbons and having molecular formula C5S12 to C9S22, and the boiling points of above hydrocarbons vary from 40 degree Celsius to 170 degree Celsius. Uses: it is used as fuel for light vehicles such as scooters, cars, etc., and it is used as dry cleaning fluid, and it is used for preparing petrol gas commonly used in laboratories. Petroleum gas: it is a gaseous mixture of hydrocarbons having molecular formula C2H6 to C4S10, and the boiling point of these hydrocarbons is below 40 degree Celsius. What is the uses of petroleum? Petroleum gas is a liquefy under pressure and marked in steel cylinders. And you know that it is commonly called the liquefied petroleum gas. And it is used as household fuel. And it is used in manufacture of petrol by the process of polymerization. And it is cracked to form carbon and hydrogen. The carbon is used in tires industry as filler. Then the hydrogen is used in the manufacture of nitrogenous fertilizers. Till here, you will take revision.